take your daughters right in front of your face. What's up, YouTube world? It's your boy Monkey, and I'm bringing you another Ultimate Gamer series. This one is in Bakaara. So, if you have time, please like the video. Please dislike the video if you don't like it. Comment, subscribe, follow me on Twitter. Do whatever you gotta do. Alright, let's do it. Alright, so map is Bakaara. Good guy spawn left, bad guy spawn right, and we're trying to push east, and I get dumped off in the middle of a match, probably 400, we're winning 400 to 200, 4 kills, 2 kills, and this is it right here. So I get placed somewhere by the beginning spawn, so I'm running back towards it right now, because this is where my primary area of control is going to be, this whole quadrant of the map, the west side of the map. So I'm going through, and I know this corridor right here is, it's always packed with people, so that time, nothing. Let me go back and show you what's going on. So this is where I like to hang out. The top arrow, looking right, or looking east, is the corridor where I just came from. That seems to be a pretty hot spot. Pretty much I get a lot of kills there. I'll go into it in a little bit, coming from the opposite way of what's going on. I'm basically heading down south now, where that other green arrow is pointing down, and I'm gonna make my way towards the other side of the map. So I know that a lot of people like to hang out in this building right now that I'm about to pass through. So first I always look to see if there's any traffic coming through, which this time there isn't. Most of the time there is, though, and I know a lot of people love to camp in this spot right here. Upstairs and also downstairs, and be careful for claymores, like you saw one of my teammates' claymores there. Right in the back of the neck. So I know that all these guys are spawning on this side of the map, since we're pushing forward, and I see this guy. Couldn't kill him the first time, so I have to go upstairs and murk his ass. I'm kind of out of my element on this side of the map. I tend not to stick to these spots right here. I guess you call them primary areas of control for everyone else. Oh, and I almost died from Claymore, and I should have been dead. I don't know. Lag was on my side. But like I was saying, this is my area of control right here, this spot. So let's get into that right now. So once again, we have our map courtesy of Call of Duty Elite. And this spot right here seems to be the best for kills for me. It works for me. It may not work for you, but this is the number one spot for my kills and for my kill streaks. And also, when there's traffic in the air, great spot to take stuff down, which you're about to see right now. So if you're anything like a player like I am, I love taking down air support. And it also counts towards your kill streak. So why not take it down? It helps your team, and it helps you out. So there doesn't seem to be any enemies coming through that building, so I decide to go back to the first spot that I went to. And look, a nice gift I have there. Free kill. And this is another spot that I like to travel around, because everyone usually goes through that corridor, and not many people know about this spot right here, around the perimeter of this. Of these buildings right here in the street, you can take the back roads, and it helps you out big time. Not many people know about it yet, since the game's, you know, fairly new. I'm sure once we take more time into it, more people will be traveling this route. It's a lot safer than just being out in the open. And I don't know why I just threw that on top of the house. And we have another kill right here, a little camper right in a dome. So I'm going back around. Now I'm on the north side, or I'm sorry, the east side of the map. Okay, so this is the east side of the map. Top arrow, I'm looking west. And great spot for enemies, since the spawn is flipped and they're spawning on the west. Everyone's pouring in down that alley like I was talking about. And great spot for kills, as you're about to see in a couple seconds. Acquire my Predator missile. And do some work. like usual, I get a double. That seems to be the going rate with kills with the Predator. I'm not bitching about it, I'm just saying. But this right here pisses me off. I put someone in last stand, and I get 20 points for it. What the fuck is that all about? They need to fix that shit like they did in Black Ops. Another fucking retard right there, last stand. So, I have one more to get my favorite kill streak, boys and girls. The AGM. The Raper, or the Reaper. I like the Raper. Sounds better. This map isn't really designed for this kill streak. You have some fun with it, though. I mean, you know, playing against some newbies. Majority of the time, the kill streak could be up the whole time. No one takes it down, usually. You heard someone was trying to fire at it, but I'm not giving them a chance to breathe. Whenever I see someone spawn, and that's another trick. When you get killed by something like this, when there's a higher kill streak going on, don't instantly spawn. Take a couple seconds to reevaluate the situation, change your gun class. Don't just press X, or I don't know on Xbox what it is, but think about it. So now I'm flying around in an AC-130, which is Modern Warfare 3's worst, well not worst, but just pointless kill streak. Everything's linear, look at it. Every shot goes straight wherever I shoot it. You can't move it around. And it's a 12 kill streak. Why not just use the AGM, the Reaper? It's after your 9th kill, so it's just a lot easier to get and a lot more fun. Not to mention, you get a lot of kills with it. So, actually, I'm struggling here. And I don't know. I'm never using this shit again. I have one more game with it on, because I never had it on Modern Warfare 3, and I just decided to use it. Man, it really is pointless. There's no open maps on this game, so I don't know. Maybe in Domination it would be beneficial, but for Team Deathmatch or Kill Confirmed, for something like this, absolutely not. My opinion, of course. So I'm pushing through, and what do I see? A Bush Wookiee. So, gotta be exterminated. Go back and get a scavenger pack, just for ammo, because I haven't had some ammo in a while. Going through, pushing. And I see someone, and someone takes him, which is fine, because I get his friend. So now I don't give a shit no more. I'm just running around like a maniac. It's the end of the game. I can care less if I get shot, killed. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the game. I'm trying to get the last kill, which I don't. I go 19-0. Team Deathmatch. Bakaara. The Ultimate Gamer. Age Monkey. Signing out. Oh yeah, stay tuned at the end of this video. I have links to my other previous Ultimate Gamer Series videos, 2 and 3. So, yeah, thanks for watching. Subscribe, comment, rate, and I'll see you around. Peace.